right to get with him. You're here, and so is he. And our Father is ready to just accept us just as we are. Thank you, Jesus, that we are worthy just as we are because you love us. Thank you, God, that we are chosen, not forsaken, God, but we are yours and we're a part of your family.
Sunday, would you just take just 30 seconds just to say, God, thank you for saving me. Thank you, Father God, for going for the cross, Lord. Thank you for every step that you took. You had me on your mind, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Who the Son sets free, oh, is free indeed. I'm a child of God. Yes, I am. This morning in our Father's house.
In my Father's house, there's a place for me. I'm a child of God. Yes, I am.
Can we thank you for that here this morning?
Lord, you see the call when you still call. Amen. Amen. God, you are the only one. The only one who can. You're the only one who can bring life from death. You're the only one who can turn bones into armies, Lord. Turn seas into highways, Lord. You make a way where there is no way, and we just give you praise and thanks and honor and glory for that this morning. And it's in your name we pray. Amen. Amen. Well, you can be seated. We just want to thank you so much for being with us this morning, whether you are here in person or whether you are joining us online. Thank you so much for being here. We are excited to be here, and we are excited for Serve Day happening this month. It's happening on July 31st. There are all kinds of projects that you can sign up for. So we just want to remind you, you can sign up in the lobby. And we have someone manning a little station there. You can sign up there. You can also sign up right at home at woodlawnonline.com. You can just click on the Serve Day banner, and you can sign up right there, too. So are you excited to be here this morning? Excited for Serve Day coming up? All right, all right. Well, we're going to kick it over to our Woodlawn News team at this time. So they're going to let you know what else we have going on.